Guys, it's time for our Mountain Dew Ice Rising Stars MVP Trophy presentation. On hand to present our award is Nicole Fortwood, Vice President of Mountain Dew Energy and Flavors North American Beverages. Now, let's join TNT's Roz Gold and Wude on the court.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the perfect way to start off NBA All-Star Weekend with a celebration of our young guys, our young stars, the future of the NBA. And we first certainly saw tonight that the future of the NBA is bright. It's now time to honor a player whose star is definitely on the rise. Congratulations to tonight's Mountain Dew Ice Rising Stars Most Valuable Player, Kyle Kuzma of Team USA. Kyle, Team World have been dominating you guys in this competition. What does it mean to you that you guys were able to bounce back and represent Team USA, and what does it say about USA's young hoopers?
Last year, the World Team kicked our butts. They came in here and beat us by 30, and a lot of us kind of remember that, so we just wanted to get a win. And it was a 25,000 bonus for winning the game, so that's good.
Bonuses never hurt. You told me at halftime that you wanted to work on your conditioning in this game. You wanted the MVP. So how do you take this win, the MVP, some added conditioning, and that bonus, and all this momentum into the second half of the NBA season?
At the end of the day, getting conditioned is a good thing. I've been sitting on my butt for a few days, and, back in LA, we got to go on a playoff push. So just trying to, get ready for that and get ready for the ride. So.
Congratulations. Enjoy this. One more time, congratulations to our Mountain Dew Ice Rising Stars Most Valuable Player, Kyle Kuzma.
Awesome. Congratulations to Kyle Kuzma, led the way.